You are watching the Dangerous News Network news, sports, and politics, where the content is uncut, uncensored, and unbelievable. And this is your host, Daniel McFarlane. And tonight's topic is going to be about, and this is the news version of the Dangerous News Network. And I have found out who the guy from Pizza Hut that got fired. His name was Tony Rohr. I remember his name now. Tony Rohr, the 28-year-old Pizza Hut manager from Indiana, he was fired on Wednesday for refusing to open up on Thanksgiving against Pizza Hut's wishes, against the chain's wishes. But he is rehired. But he's considering his options. Well, he should be happy that Pizza Hut did rehire him. But if it was me and I said open up, you wouldn't have been rehired. I would have found somebody else. But fortunately, I wouldn't operate on Thanksgiving, though. I would give my employees the Thanksgiving off. Some chains are not that generous. I can tell you that much. When you have to work, you have to work. There's no way around it. Now, you may not agree with it, but it is what it is. But that's my take on the Tony Rohr story. And this is the Dangerous News Network. I'm Daniel McFarlane, and I approve this message.